Martin said, we're very, very fortunate tonight to be premiering a piece of music that was written specifically for the ensemble before you here, the 8th grade band. It could also be played by a high school band as well, with the same instrumentation. One of the nice things about the band world is a very rich tradition of commissioning new music. Obviously, in the orchestral world, much, much longer tradition of music, Beethoven, Brahms, all that. So in concert band is actually a pretty relatively newer ensemble. So it's nice to commission some brand new music for that. So tonight you're gonna hear a piece of music by Carl Bunch. Carl Bunch is an American composer who lives in the Houston area. He's recently received his doctorate in composition from Rice. And he's also a good friend of mine from my undergrad in University of New Hampshire. So this piece is called Knight's Fanfare. It is, you're gonna hear kind of, you know, I told him, you know, the mascot is the Scarlet Knight, and that this piece, he kind of took the road of using the knight to create a fanfare that sounds very, you know, medieval at times, but also very arousing fanfare. So I hope you enjoy the world premiere of Knight's Fanfare.
Thank you. for the 8th grade's final piece this evening. It's a piece we played on our winter concert. Features music from one of my favorite musicals of all time. If you haven't seen it, it is well worth the 3.5 hours. Highlights from Les Mis.
Thank you.
We're going to continue now with the seventh grade band. They're going to be performing two selections for you as well. The first is a concert march called Metal Freak.
For the seventh grade's final piece today is a kind of a throwback to Hoedown. It's called Barn Dance. It referenced two kinds of music that we should kind of think about when we're playing this to the students: country and western.
Thank you. both hungry for our dinner.
The sixth grade portion of the concert. Behind me is the sixth grade band. All kind of the neat thing about the sixth grade band is everybody in here, in this gymnasium, sitting on stage, all started here. And as all sixth graders know, or seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th graders know, there's one piece of music we play every single year. It's kind of the sixth grade rite of passage. Students love it. We love it. We hope you enjoy Eagle Summit March.
Thank you.
the Hearts is one of the songs they prepared for their winter concert. What you're going to hear next is a selection that we're working on for the May concert. It's a piece by Ryan Ball Mages called Comet. So I hope you can hear the development over the air as they do a little bit more of a challenge.
So we have two additional groups that will be performing for this evening that are in the program. The first one is our Color Guard. They are part of our fall marching program. And starting in January, they work throughout the winter and in the spring to prepare for the fall. So they're going to give you a small presentation of something they've been working very hard on since January. Thank you. Just a side note, as the ladies are leaving the floor, that was all pretty much choreographed and written and worked on by our two captains, Sadie Mays and Mia Wong. So give a hand to those fine ladies. Our next group of coaches to play a little something for us is our percussion students. They start working in the winter as well to prepare for the fall season. So here is our battle. We just have to do a quick change for symphonic bands. If we could do that in 2 seconds, and go. One, two, time's up. So while they're changing into their spots, just a quick side note, all of these chairs and floors and all the stuff, before we leave, it has to be picked up. So if we have students that help with the chairs, they'll have to go back to the cafeteria. These these chairs have to go back to the band room, all the percussion stuff has to go back before I stay picked up. So if we could have everybody pitch in when we're finished performance this evening, it would be a big help to us. So thank you if you could do that. The next group is the Symphonic Band, which is any student, 9 through 12, can participate. We're going to be playing two pieces for you. The first piece was in three movements, so it's a very short piece. Three movements, each about a minute and a half long. So we ask you to hold your applause after the third movement. And then the second one, Mount Everest, is another piece that we'll be taking to Virginia next week. So I hope you enjoy the Symphonic Band's performance.
Thank you.
And once again, I would like to introduce Martin McGrath, who's going to draw the raffle.
Thank you, Chris. And does anybody want to buy a ticket? Right here? Okay. If not, we'll go ahead and do the drawing. And for this, I will need a helper. Can you come help me? Can you come up and help me? Okay, pick a good one. Do you want to read it off?
No.
Are you going to make me do this? Okay. 9, 6, 7, 4, 2, 4. That's a no. 9, 6, 7, 4, 2, 4. We have a winner. Thank you very much, and thank you very much for all of your support all year. Thank you.
Before we close our program this evening, just a few words of a thank you. Everything that happens in the music department is not all without assistance. So first of all, Mr. Smalley, Mr. Eisen, and myself, I'd like to thank the North Hanover Producers Association for all their help and all their support they gave us throughout the year, both financial and chaperoning. They're tremendous, tremendous support to us. So thank you to the North Hanover Producers Association. I'd also like to thank the North Hanover School Committee, the fabulous custodial staff here at NHS, Ann Nance, Dr. Price, Dr. Galea, Dr. Scazzarella, Dr. Quaid, for all their support, Jack Casey of ANC Music, and Frank and Marilyn Savory. And most of all, you, the parents, who support your kids' endeavors in music. And we really appreciate your support. So how about a hand for all of you and all of your wonderful students? It really is a pleasure to come to work every day, to work with these great students and also wonderful colleagues, Mr. Anderson, Mr. Smalley, just a really wonderful team. And I'd like to wish Mr. Smalley and the Symphonic Band of Women's Ensemble good luck. Beach. Have a good time. Have a successful trip. So before we close tonight, I again wanted to remind you that if we could have just some help moving the calf chairs back to the calf after this event, really a great help. And we're going to close tonight, as we always do, with the combined bands of North Hanover.